So this is where I'm going to put the big pond, right over here. It's going to be a free-form shape, and we will try to save all of these fruit trees, which are mangosteen trees, and they will be loaded with fruit in a short time from now. And right now the rubber trees are shedding their leaves, so that's why they look so bare. In about a month, this will be all totally shaded land, except for the fact that we're cutting every single tree down except for the fruit trees, and we're going to step the hill. You can see it's quite a steep hill. We're going to step it all and plant fruit trees.